and the poor guy's insurance wouldn't pay for it.
That's terrible.
Yeah.
What was he thinking?
Hey, could we talk about my wedding?
My wedding? You marrying yourself?
It's just the way women phrase it, Jamie. Okay, our wedding.
Pretty sure I remember you telling us we're not allowed to talk about your wedding.
You're okay to talk about it if I bring it up.
Oh.
Okay. Any other guidelines we should know about?
I vote for a destination wedding. Someplace beachy.
You do have some idea what a cop makes, right?
It's tradition for the father of the bride to pay for the wedding. I'm so sorry.
Hey, that's okay.
Okay. How can we help?
Well, are there any family traditions that we should be thinking about?
Well, church.
Any particular one?
I'm guessing Roman Catholic.
I know, I meant, where did you get?
Point O' Woods and Fire Island. Jack's family had spent summers there for generations.
Episcopals.
Pop.
We had to ship in a priest for the day, literally bring him over by boat.
All right, you need to get over it, Pops.
Maybe one day.
What was yours again, Dad?
Holy Trinity in Bensonhurst.
Yeah, I remember all the stained glass and that marble.
Yeah, but now there's a Home Depot on that site.
Not for nothing, but mine and Linda's place does fit all the criteria, and it's on Staten Island, which is kind of a destination.
That's not what I meant.
What? It's Staten Island. It's an island. It has beaches.
Yeah, but the name.
What?
It's not Our Lady of Perpetual Sorrows, right?
Okay, the name stinks, but the ambiance is wonderful.
I'm sure it is.
Well, why not St. Angeles? I got married there. We go to church there every Sunday. It's about as strong a family tradition as you could ask for.
That'd be nice. Well, of course, it's totally up to you two.
Yeah.
You?
Okay by me.
Great, done. How about the honeymoon?
What did you do?
Oh, well, we rented the cutest cottage on Cisco Beach in Nantucket. We had a blast.
Yeah?
And remember those lobster rolls?
Oh my God,
we went to that lobster roll place
good.
6 days in a row. That was so delicious.
Pop, we rented those bikes. You could ride around that whole island in 3 hours.
Yeah. Yeah. Do you remember that?
Mm. Remember the blues were running early that year?
We could whistle them in.
Obviously, I wasn't born yet, but my whole life I've heard these stories.
Yeah. Oh, 1,000 times.
You all went on Aaron's honeymoon?
Yeah, it was a family affair.
Of course we did, all of us.
You should see the pictures.
Okay.
The lobster, the pool,
I get it. Okay, you guys. You all had me for like a second.
What?
What do you mean, what?
Never mind. Sorry.
No, please. It was just.
Well, to be fair, you did ask us about our family traditions.
You guys, not again, please. You guys, really? Again?
Too easy. It's just so easy.
Hanging out with your friends?
Uh-huh.
49-3. How do you stay interested?
For the lessons in character. Sorry, I'm not very good company tonight.
Oh, no. Is that what you were doing the other day? Bigfooting that call, giving those cops a lesson in character?
That was nothing.
Not what I heard.
Sergeants handle jobs in the field every day.
He's saying it had nothing to do with Officer Ramos?
That's right.
Every cop in the precinct thinks you did the right thing, Jamie, including Ramos.
So I should just get over it?
Yeah. You did your job.
Well, maybe this job isn't for me.
And how's that?
Because I signed on to maybe prevent tragedies, not set them in motion.
Can I get you anything?
Oh, we're all good, Pop. Thanks.
So what? You just give back the stripes?
Danny never became a boss, and he's a hell of a cop.
Yeah, you're not Danny. You can do whatever you want with this job. You could be PC if you want.
Just because you can do something doesn't mean you should. I was a damn good cop on the street. Maybe I should have just stayed there.